not looking too good, is it? So that could be a misfire, or it could be a cracked piston. How do we work out which one it is?
Yep, that's a cracked piston, I'm